India, home of 1.3 billion people, is a confluence of religions, traditions, and customs. A thriving global center of technology and the world's largest democracy. As one of the oldest civilizations in the world, with a rich cultural heritage and diversity, and as the fifth largest economy in the world, India is proud to assume the presidency of G20. As the country blooms into a new era, we look to another poignant symbol for humanity to emerge victorious from its challenges. Lotus, the national flower of India, representing our culture, history, and heritage. A poignant symbol for humanity to emerge victorious from its challenges. And the inspiration for India's G20 logo design. The design, rendered in saffron, white, green, and blue, is drawn from the national flag of India. The seven petals in the logo signify the seven seas and the coming together of seven continents at G20 India 2023. Sitting above the lotus is a representation of the earth, reflecting India's pro-planet approach to life and seeing the world as one family. From this, we derive the theme for G20 India 2023, Vasudhaiv Kutumbakam, One Earth, One Family, One Future. A theme that brings the G20's focus on shared global growth, while being in harmony with nature. G20 India 2023. One Earth, One Family, One Future. Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam.